that. Have y'all had any conversations within the White House about a travel ban and whether or not the president has the authority? Because many of us have said the president does have the authority to do it today.
From the point of view of CDC, we're willing to consider anything that will reduce
risk. But have you considered that? And have you ruled it out, or have you not considered it at all? Have you had conversations with the White House about a travel ban? That's a yes or no question. Have you had conversations with the White House about a travel ban?
We've discussed many aspects.
How about a travel ban? Have you had that conversation
with anyone? We've had discussions on the issue of travel to and from West Africa.
And have y'all ruled it out?
I can't speak for the White House. I can tell you that
you can speak for the CDC. If you were in those conversations, maybe they had their own conversations without you, but if you were involved in conversations with the White House about a travel ban, did they rule it out? Are they still considering it?
From the CDC's perspective, we will consider anything that will better
answer the question about your conversations with the White House.
Is
the White House considering a travel ban?
I can't speak for the White House.
Do you know if they've ruled out a travel ban?
I can't speak for the
White House. Have you had conversations with them about it?
We've discussed the issue of travel.
All right. I would urge you, at a minimum, if you've ruled out a travel ban, if you don't think it's the right way to go, there are a lot of people that would disagree with you, at a minimum, you ought to look at least immediately suspending visas to non-U.S. nationals seeking to travel into the United States from Sierra Leone, Liberia, and Guinea. Have you all considered that or discussed it or ruled it out?
At CDC, our authority is to quarantine individuals or require the isolation of individuals.
But earlier you said you don't think there should be a travel ban. What about at least looking at suspending visas to non-U.S. citizens? Have you looked at that?
CDC doesn't issue visas.
But you can make a recommendation to the White House that it would be in the best interest of the American people to have that kind of suspension issued, can't you? Are you not aware of that?
We would certainly consider anything that will reduce risk to Americans.